Ethnic Roma leader Calais for Round the Clock Police Protection for Their Community, on Wednesday in Paris after a series of vigilant attacks sparked by false report of attempted kidnapping. Police arrested 20 people following attack on Monday on Roma people in suburb northeast of Paris following false rumor of abduction spree on messaging app and social media. 11 were still in custody on Wednesday, with 3 adults and a minor due to be brought before magistrate. We are calling today on the Interior Ministry for immediate protection by way of round-the-clock police presence. Anina Sussin, a lawyer and spokesperson for the Voice of Roma Group on RMC Radio. She says the online clan were a revival of the medieval stereotype of Roma Inish Gypsy Arlikne Totiovan de Chilcache. The attack appeared to have been sparked by the re-emergence of a long-standing online accident a circulate in France for year Inish people were not. It van by use in attempted kidnapping of young women or children. Police have renewed their call on Twitter not to release the clan. The setter have been a report of kidnapping in the area. Viral rumor against Roma tiré. Gouvernement spokesman Benjamin Griveaux termed the attack unacceptable, adding that it was absolute need to fix fakner. Spreading such rumor in a highly organized and viral way on social media result in violence and the stigmatization of a community, c'est calling the process detestable. In an attack on Monday in the suburb of Bobigny, some 50 people armed with stick and knives set up Roma living in a nearby slum, setting fire to their park van. S'instant were constantly scare, c'est Georg Marcus, on of around 150 Roma from Romania, Serbia and Moldova who live in Westland next to a canal. Were no sleeping because were keeping war alenig. Georg Yazil Ibrahim, a man in it 30 who live of selling scrap metal, doa furniture removal, and searching by for discarded food, c'est offer starving to it because wa to scare to leave the camp. Roma people were also chased in the Paris suburb of Clichy-sous-Bois and at a sick refuge in a supermarket to escape violence, according to Sussin and judicial source who spoke to AFP on condition of anonymity. On March 16, a gang of around 20 young people attacked two people in a hit van in the Paris suburb of Colombes, leaving both with league injury, police said. Rumour appear to have been spread on the Snapchat messaging service and on Facebook, her post from people claiming their children or family members have been approached by strangers or abducted have been widely shared. In December, police in the town of Versailles, west of Paris, issued a warning about abduction rumour carried online. Police reminded social media used a un des franches low spreading. A false rumor could punish with fine of 45,000 to 135,000 euros, $50 to $150. Tant of to the of Roma people, have lived in France for century, but a fresh influx of some 20,000 people, mainly from Romania and Bulgaria, since the 1980 second elle est aux écritions of new slum and increased tension, according to a 2017 study by the government sponsored National Centre for Scientific Research, CNRS. Successive French government have sought to dismantle the slum and repatriate recently arrived Roma. Altug Roma are allowed to travel freely in Europe, they are not eligible to apply for job in France unless they meet certain qualifications. Between 10 and 12 million Roma people, also known as Rome, live in Europe, 6 million of them want an European Union border, according to the Council of Europe Montreux.